Hi guys, today I'm back with another video. So I'd ordered a couple of shoes and clothes for newborn session and for maternity session for twins in specific. So the clothes had come down like 2-3 days ago, so I like washed them and cleaned them up and kept before use. I can probably use them for the newborn or seater sessions as well, because they are not just newborn, they're also like 6 to 9 months and 0 to 3, so I can also use these. So I'll show you one by one. Firstly, let me show this pair of shoes. Look at them, they're so cute. And here they are. They are two pair of blues. They're the blue one. They're the pink one. I got this. So the similar types only because I wanted it to be similar, because it's twins and they're twins, you really want them to be alike. And I think there's a string coming out. I'll pretty cut them up. So yes, let me just cut these off and keep. I'm not sure should I be cutting these off, because since they look the same, what if I get confused with those? Anyways, so these are the one I just unboxed it now. I just removed all of these. They are so cute and tiny. I just received them like today and I have just taken it along with me for the shoot. I have a maternity session who the couples are expecting a twins, so yes, that's why it's like this. So these were the leftovers. I do have a couple of other shoes, but they weren't same or alike. So I got these in separate. So for the boy, for the girl, in case they're both, they will have these as well. Yeah. So these as well. Let's come. Let us put this aside. Coming out to the clothes, I did not find many pink beautiful frocks in pink, so this is one of those, and it is 0 to 3 months. It is 0 to 3 months old, so that is one set. Then white, I am so obsessed with white, and white specifically, the kids look really cute, baby girls. So I've got this one, and that is 0 to 3. That's again a newborn. That's 0 to 3. It's a beautiful floral, has cute little tiny flowers onto that with the netted, and the material is really good and nice, breathable material. Here I have another white, so it's a white thing. It's again a netted one. It's a beautiful netted frock. That's a 6 to 9 month old. I can use this for a seater session. So yes, washed all of these and kept already, just in case I might need that immediately also for a cake smash or seater session. This is 0 to 3 months again. So yeah, they are really many collections for baby girls, but for baby boy they aren't many. Again, the same old trousers and shirts and jeans, and that's it. Baby boy doesn't have much. So these are the pair of clothes that I've got for baby girl. For the boys, I already have their jumpsuits and their pant and all of that. The usual one which I have. And I did not find anything really nice. I am hunting for boy as well, but I still haven't got anything yet. Let's see. I would keep hunting. But then for baby girls, it's really nice. I really like this. The pattern also is pretty. The same pattern as... it's different. Okay. So all three are different patterns. So yes, so this is what it is for today. Let me just quickly click a picture to post it on my Instagram page. I'll share the link down below. You can see which is my Instagram page. You can have a check. So that way I think it's visible. How it looks. These are the set of arrangements that I've done for the twins as of now. For the maternity session itself, I have arranged these. So, really excited for the newborn session. Yes, I definitely am going to come up with much more. I'm going to cut this off right now. So yes, till then, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel for more update. Please don't forget to press on the bell icon. See you next time. Until then, take care. Ta-da. Bye-bye.